Okay, so for today, I'm gonna be doing a short video tutorial kung paano nyo ililink ang inyong BPI online banking app sa inyong GCash para makapag-cash in kayo anytime. So, i-click lang natin yung cash in. Okay, so ayan, makikita natin yung My Linked Account. So, dito sa side na ito. So, i-click lang natin yung Manage. So, dito makikita na natin lalabas na yung iba't ibang name ng card na pwede nyong i-link sa inyong GCash. Like, meron silang GCash MasterCard, American Express Virtual Pay, PayPal, My Bank Card. So, I think hindi pa siya available yung My Bank Cards, yung GCredit, BPI, tsaka Union Bank. So, ang natatry ko pa lang is itong BPI because I'm using BPI account. So, yan, i-click natin yung BPI. So, dito nyo na mababasa yung message from BPI because nakipag-collaborate sila kay GCash. Okay, so good day. By entering your BPI online banking account username and password on this BPI authentication page and clicking accept, you hereby authorize BPI to link your BPI online banking account to GCash, subject to BPI's terms and conditions linked below. When deemed necessary by BPI, it may require additional verification such as but not limited to sending a one-time PIN via SMS to your BPI registered mobile number prior to effecting your BPI online banking account transactions in accordance with BPI's terms and conditions. So BPI will not share any of your account information, including personal data, with any third party except in accordance with BPI's terms and conditions. So ayan guys, nandito yung message ng BPI na sinasabi nilang secure ang inyong personal data or information kasi nga aka-tie-up nila dito si GCash. So don't worry guys, and I've tried this naman. So for you to link this, you need to fill out this. So username, ito yung username nyo po sa inyong BPI account. Kung nag-online banking kayo, yung ginagamit nyong username doon, yun yung ilalagay nyo dito. So, sa password naman, same po dun sa password na ginagamit nyo sa inyong BPI online banking account. So, after nun, i-click nyo lang yung accept, then automatically, malilink na ang inyong BPI account sa inyong GCash account. So, anytime pwede na po kayong mag cash in. Pero make sure na may laman po ang inyong BPI account. So, if ever naman na you're not sure na may laman yung BPI account nyo, so magkakaroon naman ng hour mag-sense ng message na hindi nyo mapuproceed yung transaction. So, sa pagka-cash in, may magsisend sa inyo na message or mga OTPs. So, ayun. Yun lang yung number na ilalagay nyo once na kayo ay magka-cash in. So, once na done, na-accept nyo na and nalagay nyo na yung inyong username and password and accept. In-accept nyo na. So, lalabas na itong blue na BPI registration successful. So, to start funding your GCash from your BPI account, go to Cash In and BPI to GCash. So, click OK. Okay, so yan. Wait mo lang or go back to home. Then, click Cash In again. So, makikita nyo na nag-pop up na yung BPI kasi na-link na natin siya sa ating GCash. So, anytime, pwede na po kayong mag cash in sa inyong GCash through using your BPI account. So, make sure na may laman siya, guys. Ayun. So, aside from that, may marireceive din kayong email. From, I think, BPI. Yeah, so BPI online login with GCash notification. So, ino-notify nila kayo guys. So, you have successfully used your BPI online login details with GCash. Ayan. So, hindi naman nila i-share yung mga information nyo to other people. So, dito, makakasigurado kayo na secure ang inyong personal information or login information na ginagamit nyo sa inyong BPI online banking account. Malalaman nyo naman na na-link na si BPI account kasi lalabas na yung logo niya sa My Linked Accounts. Yan. So, makikita nyo yan dun sa cash in. So, if ever na gusto nyo po siyang i-unlink ulit, so just go to Manage. Then, click BPI. Ayan, lalabas na yung Unlink Your BPI Account. Okay, so if you're not sure yet to unlink, so just click later. But if you want to unlink, just click on the blue icon na may nakalagay na unlink. So, yan, later. So, let's go back to home. If ever naman na gusto nyo na mag-cash in agad-agad, so, alam nyo na may laman yung inyong BPI account. So, yan, dito, just click BPI. Yung BPI logo na nakalagay po sa My Linked Accounts. Then, click the amount you want to cash in. So, let's say, magka-cash in tayo ng 1,000. Then, i-click next. So, you are about to cash in 1,000 using your BPI account. Please review to ensure that the details are correct before you proceed. Okay? So, just double check guys kasi baka na-type nyo is 10,000 instead na 1,000 lang pala yung inyong ika-cash in. Diba? So, yan. I-click. Once na-clinic nyo yung confirm, ayan, lalabas na yung authentication. So, BPI will send a 6-digit authentication code via SMS to your BPI registered mobile number. Please review before proceeding. Okay, so magsisend sila sa inyong number. So, ayan, napaka-secure nitong feature na to ng GCash and BPI. Okay, so magsisend din sila ng code. So, yun yung itatype nyo mamaya kapag nag-request sila, sila ng authentication code. So, hindi ko na dito itutuloy banda, guys. So, I guess that's all for this video tutorial. I hope you learned something from this video. So, if you're not yet subscribed to my channel, please do click the subscribe button and also the notification bell so you'll get notified if I posted a new video. So, that's all for today, guys. I hope you like and share my video and see you in my next video. Thank you so much and God bless!